It's beginning to look a lot like Thanksgiving.